working to learn more about what caused this accident along Interstate 79, where a tractor trailer ended up on its side, spilling some of its load of wine. The wreck in the southbound lanes near the 422 overpass. The driver, 25-year-old Adam Landsberger, was trapped for more than an hour, but crews were able to get him out and fly him to the hospital. The truck was also carrying steel and paint.